Bird JetBlue 88 tree, 12 miles, south inbound ILS runway, tree 5 right approach. JetBlue 88 tree, Orlando Tower. Altimeter 29.95, wind 267 at 9. Cleared ILS runway, tree 5 right approach. ILS runway tree, 5 right, approach JetBlue 88 tree.
Orlando Tower, Air Canada, 1606 heavy, ready for departure runway, tree 6, right IFR, to Cancun.
Air Canada, 1606 heavy, altimeter, 29.95, wind 267 at 9. Cleared for takeoff runway, tree 6, right.
Cleared for takeoff runway, tree 6, right Air Canada, 1606 heavy.
Two more. 1.8 JetBlue 883.
Feet, climbing 8,000 feet.
Air Canada 160 6 Niner Decimal Niner 7 continue to Shack as planned. Air Canada 160, 6 Heavy climb and maintain flight level 220.
Climb and maintain flight level 220 Air Canada 1606 Heavy.
Air Canada 160, 6 Heavy contact Orlando departure on 135.3. Good day.
Going to 135.3, Air Canada 1606 Heavy. Orlando departure Air Canada 1606 Heavy is passing 8,600 feet, climbing flight level 220.
Air Canada 1606 Heavy Orlando departure altimeter 29.97 continue to Shack as planned. Air Canada 1606 Heavy contact Miami Center on 134.55. Good day.
Going to 134.55 Air Canada 1606 Heavy. Miami Center Air Canada 1606 Heavy is passing 10,500 feet, climbing flight level 220.
Beechcraft Niner 71 contact Miami Center on 132.35. Good day. Air Canada 1606 Heavy Miami Center altimeter 29.97 continue to Shack as planned. Arcanada 160, 6 Heavy contact, Miami Center on 127.2. Good day.
127.2 Arcanada 1606 Heavy. Miami Center Arcanada 1606 Heavy is at flight level 205 climbing flight level 220.
Arcanada 1606 Heavy Miami Center, continue to shack as planned.
Arcanada 1606 Heavy.